point there, but I guess I would say if Jim Parker doesn't defend himself and the LAPD never says anything to defend him, are we just okay with Jim Parker going away and being seen as a racist? And
no, who we did take to task and who we should have taken to task is the LAPD. Now, the LAPD probably has reason to be skittish in this incident because they didn't want to come out and defend him. They have some other audio come out where he said all kinds of stuff, and then they look.
They know the audio.
I get it.
They're the audio.
Part of it is if you didn't catch it on video, but the guy that was like the smart ass behind me, he was wearing a TMZ.